I'm Colonel Harold Sanders, and I'd like to tell you a little bit about my Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Hey, you two coming?
You go ahead, honey. I want to talk to these folks a little bit longer. Now, I said Kentucky Fried Chicken. There's only one way to cook Colonel Sanders' Kentucky Fried Chicken, and that's my way. We always use plump, young broilers, always fresh, never frozen chicken. It's cut in pieces, and each piece is dipped in milk and egg wash, then into seasoned flour, in which we have the 11 different spices and herbs for flavor. One more thing, folks. It's the only way that you're going to get chicken that is finger-licking good. And I'd be mighty proud to have you try Colonel Sanders' Kentucky Fried Chicken. Mighty proud. Excuse me a moment, will you please? Hey, look at there. Didn't I tell you it was finger-licking good?
Kentucky Fried Chicken. If you want Kentucky Fried Chicken, you have to visit me.